Hey everyone, I'm Pete Estes. Welcome to another episode of Catamount Weekly presented by NFP. We'll start today's show with a weekly award for men's soccer junior Jon Arnar Barðdal. Barðdal scored the game-winning goal for the Cats against Stony Brook to earn America East Offensive Player of the Week honors. His strike with just 12 seconds left in the first half handed the Seawolves their first conference loss of the season. The Cats head out on the road Saturday night to take on Binghamton in a key conference matchup. You can catch all the action on ESPN Plus starting at 7 o'clock. It's fall championship season and the first conference title of the year will be handed out this weekend. The men's and women's cross-country teams head to Nashua, New Hampshire for the America East Cross-Country Championship. After a sweep at the Fall Foliage Invite 2 weeks ago in St. Albans, both teams look to build on last season's fourth-place finishes at the championship meet. Meanwhile, the women's soccer team begins its postseason tonight in Lowell in a rematch of the regular season finale. The fifth-seeded Cats advanced to the championship game last season, becoming just the second sixth seed to accomplish the feat. All of the action gets going tonight at 7 o'clock on AmericaEast.tv. The men's basketball team gets its exhibition season started this Saturday night at Patrick Gym. The Cats worked on some final game preparations last weekend about 45 minutes south of campus at the Barre Auditorium. Catamount TV made the trip as well.
Yeah, it was a really cool thing. The Aud was just redid the floor in the gym here, and it's has that Indiana Hoosiers feel to it. And I think our guys really enjoyed playing here, and we had a nice turnout. Really, really cool experience.
It feels great, you know, just to come down here and play over here, play in front of a new crowd, I guess. I remember coming back when I was younger just to watch like one of the D2, D3 schools championship game, but it definitely is a good gym, good atmosphere. It was great.
Yeah, I think it's really important for us to get out and get to different parts of the state, and it's really neat. All these kids came out, and our players can connect with the kids of the state and the people of the state. And so, you know, hopefully we can continue to do things like this.
And that'll do it for us today on Catamount Weekly presented by NFP. Plenty more next week right here on Catamount TV.